human race. Yet they'll never know the face of Spectreman.
Planet Earth, the city, Tokyo. Like all cities on the face of this planet, Tokyo is losing the battle against man's deadliest enemies, waste and pollution. Despite the efforts of local and world government, the air, the sea, and the land may soon lose their ability to support life of any kind. Who will help? Spectreman.
Bobby, are you at peace, little dog? You didn't mean to kill. Something in that drug changed you. I'll remember you always as you were, my little dog. Bobby, I understand now. We cannot go against natural law. It exacts a price from us in the end. And now I live in deadly fear. I could become a hideous monster. I'm afraid.
When the dog Bobby metamorphosized, the pollution squad attached to the Division of Monster Extermination began their investigation by querying Dr. Diamond.
Is there any possible clue you can give us?
Well, I spent years of research on this project. I thought I had covered every area. The brain is a complex instrument, you must understand. There are intangibles. Perhaps the drug triggered an atavistic reaction, which could explain of itself the violence.
I don't agree with you, Dr. Diamond. I don't agree with you. It does not explain his transformation. It's like the case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde.
What? Are you saying I've sold out to the devil, you simple twit? You're saying I was trying to create a monster?
I didn't mean that. Not consciously, anyhow.
Well, then what?
I just thought you could have erred in calculating the drug dosages.
Oh, now you make me out as a bungler. No. Now you make me out a monster. Unthinkable.
No, Doctor. Because you were the one who said a scientist has to check, control, doubt.
How dare you?
You taught me to think. And I'm thinking now, Doctor, about those headaches you were suffering when you were in the operating room.
Well, I was under the greatest of strain.
I don't think so. I think without knowing it, you were being used.
You're getting hot, moron. A little closer and you're going to win the movie prize.
Enough levity.
Oh, I'm sorry.
He figured out the truth. He is truly a genius. I can put his great brain to good use. He will work for me. He will help me realize my dream for world conquest.
Right on, boss.
Yes, I will put that brain to use for my own ends.
Okay, Dr. Corey, you use the genius, but what about the doctor?
Yes, he served his purpose.
No.
I find he worries me, Karras. Eliminate him.
Yes, sir. Certainly.
Doctor! I was right. He was being used. Consumed. I began to suspect that something strange was going on around here. Undoubtedly, some outside interference.
Do you think it could be alien?
Yes.
My psi talents are on the rise. Perhaps that's how I discovered that there was a non-human element. It's urgent that we uncover the source of this atrocity.
I agree.
If I'm on the right wavelength, you can tell us who the alien is.
Oh. You mean George knows?
I would like to know just who else is under their control. I can only hope that this is the end of it and that there aren't any more.
Sandy, you mustn't be afraid it's going to happen to you. Use your brain. This could lead us to the answer. The doctor did something to you. Probe your mind, Sandy. Only you can find a way to counteract it.
I'm not sure.
Conscious that time was running out, Sandy used every free moment trying to find the preventative key that would save him from turning into a monster.
Hey, he's even hotter than Elton John.
To receive International Science Award.
Well, hey, why the heck didn't I volunteer, huh? It's a genius.
There's no cure in sight, George, but at least I know where the good doctor went haywire in his operation.
Well, that's good.
There's no guarantee the research will succeed, and yet I've got to keep the faith.
You'll succeed.
I hope so. It's my skin, after all.
I know. We're all on your side. So don't get discouraged, okay?
I'll try not to.
Spectreman will be right back after this.
One little, two little, three little cabbage patch, four little, five little, six little cabbage patch, seven little, eight little, nine little cabbage patch, all cabbage patch kids. Brown hair, red hair, no hair, cabbage patch, hug 'em, kiss 'em, love 'em, cabbage patch, boy ones, girl ones, even little baby ones, all cabbage patch kids.
The Cabbage Patch Kids posable figures, each sold separately from Panache Place.
Right now, I run a punch press for a living, but I want to get somewhere. So I'm taking computer classes at the College of Automation. They don't fool around. I got my hands on computers from the first class, and I'm learning a field that's really going places. Computers. I'm heading for a good-paying job with a future.
Hey, you don't have to sell me. I'm in your class.
Get a grip on your future at the College of Automation. Dial success. S-U-C-C-E-S-S.
Do you know anyone who eats grapefruit that doesn't lose weight?
Nature's best-kept weight loss secret is now ours. The Grapefruit 45 Diet, to help shed pound after pound of unwanted fat.
It's sweeping the country. Grapefruit 45 and a fat-burning plan that won't let you down.
A fat-burner plan.
I want to lose weight. I lose up to a pound a day.
I've lost more weight on the Grapefruit 45 plan than anything else I've ever tried.
And I eat delicious foods three times a day.
Yes, you can actually eat delicious foods and still lose pound after pound quickly and safely.
Apparently, the secret's in the Grapefruit 45 plan, which helps speed up the fat-burning process.
Dramatic weight loss starts when the Grapefruit 45 plan triggers the fat-burning process.
I take a Grapefruit 45 pill a few minutes before each meal.
There's no way I'll eat grapefruit three times a day. Grapefruit 45 makes it easy.
And best of all, I really haven't had to change my eating habits. The Grapefruit 45 plan keeps me full.
I lost 35 pounds. And kept it off.
30 pounds in just over 30 days. My results may not be typical, but I'll take them anyway.
Look, after work, I have a few beers, put on a little weight. There's no way I'm eating grapefruit for lunch. This little fat burner plan does the trick.
Grapefruit 45 diet.
Fat burner plan.
The fat burner.
Up to a pound a day.
And eat delicious foods, too.
The fat burner.
Speeds up the fat burning process.
What would you rather have three times a day, this or this?
The Grapefruit 45 plan and our guarantee to lose weight fast without going hungry or your money back.
The fat burner plan.
There's never been anything like the Grapefruit 45 weight loss plan to burn pound after pound of unwanted fat. It can be the last weight loss program you'll ever need, and we guarantee results with our unique money back offer. To save COD fees, have your credit card ready and call toll free 1-800-453-1904 or send $19.95 to Fat Burner, Box 15, Carlsbad, California, 92008. Or call 1-800-453-1904 now.
Now, back to Spectreman on Channel 60.
Gosh, my eyes are tired. I could eat a horse. Better to check the fridge. I think there's some meat left over. Oh, my lord. I'm becoming a monster. Bobby all over again. Oh, no. Don't let it happen.
Sandy shut himself into the laboratory, redoubling his efforts, testing, examining, researching, hoping that time was still in his favor, that he would be able to find an antidote.
Strange. I seem to be on the brink of discovery, and yet the answer eludes me.
Oh, my head hurts. It's bursting.
The monster detector is onto something.
You think we should check it out?
Of course, that's what we're here for. Go to it.
Yes, sir.
That's some disappearing act. There's not a trace of him. This is going to be the worst one we've ever tackled.
Oh, my, it's horrible.
Yeah, it looks like her brains were sucked out.
That's a gruesome sight to have to look at. I think we better find him quick.
Oh,
What a masterpiece that one is. What a gifted intelligence.
Yes.
You see what he's doing, Carlos?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, I see. I see. My is not excited.
He's creating a poisonous gas.
Oh, yes.
It will corrode human brains, turn minds into jelly.
Oh.
What a wonderful weapon to eliminate mankind and bring Earth under my control.
It's hopeless. Hopeless!
Right back after this.
You're the worst pitcher in the history of baseball.
I'm too tired to be inspired.
That's because you didn't have a good breakfast like I did. A Cheerios breakfast.
When you fuel up with a nutritious breakfast like this one with tasty low-sugar Cheerios, those also help keep you on your toes.
Thank you, Lucy. All I ever needed was a manager.
You're on your toes with Cheerios.
Save at Dominic's on Coke, Diet Coke, Tab, and Sprite. 2-liter no-return bottles are just 99 cents through Wednesday at Dominic's.
Now, back to Spectreman on Channel 60.
Discovered my secret. So it's true. He's become the creature.
It's over.
Courage, Sandy.
I must die. You must kill me, or else I'll do awful things. Please say that you will. I mustn't be allowed to live.
You mustn't talk like that. Put that great intelligence of yours to work. You may yet find the solution, Sandy. You must try.
It's no use. I can't put the components together in the right formula.
You must work harder. So you'll just let some alien take over. You mustn't walk away. You've got a great gift. Use it for good. For the good of all the world.
I hope I can. Although I must have your solemn promise to help me. You must get strong steel chains and tie my legs together. I'm helpless to control what's happening. You killed Bobby with your ray. I expect you to be as merciful with me. Those are my conditions. Monster Genius is working on a poison gas that could wipe out the whole of mankind.
That's awful. A well-placed bomb.
Exactly. It's hopeless. I'm sure you're Spectreman, this planet's guardian angel.
And you're right.
I wanted to be a hero. The greatest desire I had was intelligence.
had no brains to speak of, but I was in tune with nature. I felt the wind and the sun on my body, and I was happy. You won't forget that you gave your word, will you? Don't forget. I trust you not to let the monster take over.
You have my word. I won't let you down, Sandy.
I'll do all I can, George. There must be a reason that I was given a brain. You've been a good friend. I may not be able to solve this problem. I'll try. Nowhere. There's no way.
Stay with it, Sandy. You can do it.
Oh, please don't let it happen.
My name's Dan. I just graduated from high school. I'm a good football player, but I can't make it in the pros of football. But I sure can make it at Lincoln Tech. And in a year, I'll be doing what I want to do.
I had trouble deciding what I wanted to do with my life. This booklet from Lincoln Tech showed me that Lincoln Tech could provide me with the training I need for a solid future.
This job's okay for now, but I graduate this year, and minimum wage just won't cut it. I'm always out of money. That's why I signed up for Lincoln Tech. I'm going to have a real career.
I had three jobs from the time I graduated high school until the time I entered Lincoln Tech. I didn't like any of them, and they didn't seem to go anyplace. Now, with the help of a student loan, I'm on my way.
You've just seen and heard four people just like you. They know the job market is tough. Today, to get the kind of job you want, the kind of job that gets you enough money to take care of yourself, your family, to get the car you need, the TVs, the vacations, takes good, solid training. The kind of training Lincoln Tech provides. And thanks to a variety of financing plans, loans, and grants, Lincoln Tech is within the reach of anyone with the desire to succeed.
This booklet, Get Your Hands on Your Future, will show you how Lincoln Tech can provide you with good training, the kind of training needed for a solid future. Call Lincoln Tech now for more information, no obligation.
I really do like Lincoln Tech quite a bit, and I learn a lot.
The program is pretty good. The teachers really help you.
My field is wide open in auto and diesel, whichever I choose to go through.
Don't wait for things to get better. Make them better. Call Lincoln Tech now for more information, no obligation. The future is yours if you take it.
Check it out. For this free booklet, call 1-800-331-1000. That's 1-800-331-1000.
My horse, it won the Irish sweepstakes. Look, the number's right here. I can't believe it. $500,000. I'm rich.
Next on Lobo. What's going on?
I don't know. Is it the governor?
I didn't hear about any VIP visit.
Just wait for me, thank you, Nigel. I sort of got used to riding back here.
Perkins, if you think I'm gonna...
Is this little talk gonna have anything to do with my money?
The BJ Lobo Show, today at 6 on Channel 60.
I've got to stop him.
Hi, George.
Find anything?
It's Sandy. He's the monster.
Okay. Fire.
Not so fast. It's Sandy.
Listen, I don't care who it is.
Hey, fire.
That's right. Again.
Shoot. Sandy.
Overlord, I'm ready.
Go, big brain.
Go, big brain.
Let loose that poisonous bomb.
No,
destroy the Earthlings.
Destroy
Spectreman. You're the only one to do it. You with your magnificent, oversized brain.
Magnificent.
Go to it. Mind over matter.
Mind over matter, definitely.
What a triumph this will be. What a triumph. The extermination of the human race.
It's time. Kill me. Not this. The ray.
Your promise, Spectre-Man. Kill me now, while I still remember I was a man. Please! Help me! Please help me! Don't let me explode the bomb! I never wanted to hurt anyone in my life. Help me. Let me die in peace. Please. You promised. You promised. I can't hold out.
Once again, Spectre-Man was able to frustrate Gory's devilish plan. But the evil genius will not give up. He is determined to conquer the world, using man's greed as a weapon against him. Watch next week's exciting episode of Spectre-Man.
If you think your neighbors are weird, then check out the Addams Family weekday afternoons at 5 o'clock here on Channel 60. You'll see what weird really is and probably wish the Addams Family lived next door to you. The Addams are waiting for you weekdays at 5 o'clock here on Channel 60.
Power from space, he'll save the human race. Yet they'll never know the face of Spectre-Man.
Next on 60, it's Chicagoland's favorite music video show, MV60, followed at 5 o'clock by that creepy, kooky Addams Family. They're next on Channel 60 WPWR-TV Aurora.
Hey, everybody, it's music time!
Welcome to MV60, Chicagoland's hottest music video show. This week, we're featuring Face to Face and Scandal as our superstars of the week. When you see a video by either Face to Face or Scandal, pick up the phone and dial 591-6060 slowly and carefully. If you're one of the first 10 callers, you'll win the latest album from Face to Face, courtesy of Epic Records, or the newest by Scandal on CBS Records. Remember, wait until you see a video by either Face to Face or Scandal before you call. Good luck from the hottest video show in town, MV60. Thank you.